Hello. Hi, everyone, and welcome to A Song Today. I hope you're all right. I hope everyone is okay out there. Have you had a nice day? I do hope so. You find me in the car, Negi Hall, because it's a bit late. We travelled back from my in-law's house today and drove in the car and then got back, and I was like, oh, a bit late. So here we go. I'm in the car park at home. This isn't the car park of my home. Like, I don't live in a stately home with a car park. That would be nice. No, this is a car park around the corner. Anyway, shut up waffling. Carry on. So, tonight's song. A bit of D-I-S-C-O for you. And I don't mean the really salt and vinegary round crisps. Discos. Oh, wow, they're twangy. If you have salt and vinegar discos, like that. My husband once bought a packet of them that had extra salt and vinegar powder, just, you know, by accident. And he tipped it into his mouth. It was so much, his tongue split. Not completely in half, but he got a split down his tongue. Anyway, I digress. So, some disco, not the crisps. I decided to do this song. Two reasons. One, I saw my friend Bobby Mashinsky on Facebook. He'd made a little video of himself grooving on down to this particular song at a discotheque. Yes. I thought, oh, I like that song. Oh, yes. And then, reason number two, this song was the karaoke song of my friend Liz Smith. When we were at uni, if we used to go and do a karaoke, if we used to go and do it every week, when we went to do karaoke, this is Liz Smith's karaoke tune. So I'm sorry, Liz, I'm nicking your karaoke tune here, but I'm seeing Liz. Yay! So excited. I'm seeing Liz, Mike and Jake on Tuesday, and I haven't seen them for ages. I haven't seen my friend Liz for about, 2 years? I mean, a year of that is COVID, but a year of that is she lives in Manchester and I live down here. So, yay, I'm really excited to see them. So, Liz, Bobby, it's from the most discoist film that there ever was. It was, I believe, the fourth number one from the film. The first of those four not being performed by, although written by, one of the Bee Gees. You know the film. No, it's not Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, the film that has none of the Beatles in it but does have the Bee Gees. Ignore that. that's a random film from the 60s. No, it's Saturday Night Fever, the film, and the song is If I Can't Have You by Yvonne, Elliman. It's late. Do excuse the rambling. So, I love this song. I'm sure you all love it too. I hope you do. Or you did until I sang it and then you're like, ah, I've got off it now. So, for Bobby, for Liz, for my lovely friends out there, all of you darlings, here's some Yvonne Elliman. I do like a bit of disco, I've got to say. My parents despair. She likes disco as well. Oh. Anyway, here goes. Don't know why I'm surviving every lonely day, when there's got to be no chance for me. My life would end, and it doesn't matter how I cry. My tears so far are a waste of time. If I turn away, am I strong enough to see it through? Crazy is what I will do. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. can't let go. And it doesn't matter how I try, I gave it all so easily to you, my love, to dreams that never will come true. Am I strong enough to see it through? Go crazy is what I will do. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. Oh, if I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, nobody. I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, oh, oh. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have you, oh, 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 nobody. And I paused it before the adverts kicked in. Yes. Ow! You! And it looks like he's smiling at me, mocking me for hitting me in the back of the head. How dare you? Did you see that? He blew a raspberry at me. I'm sorry, this is hanging out with a three-year-old all day and being tired. Yes. Okay, fair enough. You saved my life and everything when we're driving, but there's no need to be rude. Seatbelt. Yeah. So I like a bit of disco, I've got to say. And do you know what? Do you know what, yeah? When my liking for disco tends to just rear its head, exercise. Yeah. So when I'm on the running machine, hating my life, I'm not a fan, but it sort of feels good after you've done it, but while you're doing it, I hate it to bits. I listen to YouTube. Because I don't have Spotify. I really should get it, shouldn't I? I mean, it's not that expensive. But, and I don't have any music stored in my phone. Because, you know, photos and all that takes up room. So when I'm at the gym and I'm on a running machine, I've got YouTube videos playing through my earphones. And I don't think about what I want to listen to next. You know, you listen to a song and then you're like hating your life choices running. And I think, what should I listen to next? Oh, I don't know. Invariably, I choose a disco track. Sylvester, You Make Me Feel Mighty Real. That's a good one. Love Machine by The Miracles. I love that one. That's great for running. And it, at the end of the song, it's even got that little personal message for the person killing themselves on a running machine. When he goes, push it, baby, yeah! I'm like, yeah, I am! So, yeah. Yeah, I'll probably stop talking rubbish to you now. Well, I hope you like the song. And yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing my chum on Tuesday. Yay! And her husband and her son. That'll be really fun. And yeah, Bobby, I hope you grooved on down to that version. As I hope everybody did. Get your white suits on and yeah. So John Travolta has ditched the wig. Finally, I saw a picture of him recently and he's just debuting his natural look. And I think that's good. I think it suits him. But, you know, if you want to wear a wig as well. It doesn't matter. But I think it's good. You think, oh, I don't want him to feel so bad. You know, like, oh, I've got to do it. No, just embrace. Embrace it, John. Embrace it. Yes. His daughter's very pretty, isn't she? Have you seen her? Ella. Blue, very pretty girl. Anyway, sorry, I looked through the National Enquirer when I was in the supermarket, that awful rag, but I was like, ooh, bit of untrue rubbish gossip. Whoa, because come on, we like it. All right, I like it, but it is rubbish. But, you know, I didn't buy it. I just looked through it at the supermarket. So, what are you saying? I don't know. Oh, I'm tired. Bye.